Christmas. I won't even wish for snow. I'm just gonna keep on waiting underneath the mistletoe. I won't make a list and send it to the North Pole for St. Nick. I won't even stay awake to hear those magic reindeer clear, 'cause I just want to...
Well, it's... On the Abbey Road. Very excited. It's our first ever time recording it, and we're recording a Christmas song. But you know, I mean, it would have been cool if you were saying we were recording a Beatles song or something. But no, we're recording a Christmas song, which is actually really exciting though, because we haven't done a Christmas song since last Christmas. Funnily enough, but yeah, we're so excited to be here. I walked up these stairs this morning, and just walked in, I went into the cafe, no worries, walked into the cafe, and there was like loads of pictures of like Beatles and stuff. They went to that cafe, it was very surreal. I was just sat there, I felt like I needed to sort of be doing something productive, because I was just like sat there on my phone, and I was like, I'm in Abbey Road. But it's cool. So we're we can't actually film in the actual main bits because of obvious reasons. But it's a very, very good day for us. And I've got no voice, which you will see in a bit with your.
I've been outroed.
So me and Reese are this page and what page? Oh, the second page.
The second page.
Oh, sorry.
So if you look at the second page, but not that bit.
That's George.
That at the bottom.
It's quite easy.
You got.
You might have to zoom in. George, sit outside.
You got it.
It's your part. Sit outside.
You definitely will need to practice your lines for that last bit.
That you baby, you all, to all of us, and you. So it's just you baby, you.
Okay.
And all. Oh, no, that means all of us.
Oh, sorry.
So you baby.
There's literally two words.
Just remember that John Lennon's probably spat in this mic back in the day. It's like got some spit history. That's it. Bring back the ghost.
I basically just kissed John Lennon.
Who's the winner?
You're jealous.
I would. Have a good night.
As some of you know, I've had no voice for about a week. And this is the first day I've tried to sing. So, could go well.
Could go terrible, really, but we'll see how it goes.
Baby, all I want for Christmas is you.
Good luck, mate.
It's
been the one, guys. It's been a big break.
Look.
He's come all the way to Abbey Road for this moment. Can he live up to his potential? We'll see. Coming after the break.
I need this job.
Imagine if that was what Steve did.
That's a good stuff.
don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need. Don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I don't need to hang my stocking upon the fireplace. Santa Claus will make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Love that. That was great. Yeah, really good. Just lovely tone and really good feel as well.
Just having a glass of onion and ginger. It's good for the throat. My throat's really bad. I started singing, I was like, back in 7 that's what you want to see. Gordon Ramsay, Speedos.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing.
He's good.
On the stairs of number 2 with his claws on.
Is that what it was? Cool.
Because in Jeff M. Cook's book, he's like, oh, it was outside, that's why you can hear birds, and it's like all the pitches. That
that's
it.
Two.
Yeah.
Sound effect
like it.
Yes.
Yeah.
That's not one of the tributes I've seen on paper, but that's nice.
You didn't ask me to buy
it. No.
Oh, you were only waiting for this moment to arrive.
That's it.
That's it. Well, like. Just a little apology
in the round game. Mm-hmm. You didn't have the apology there.
It's already down there, yeah. We're just carried at it together.
That was a, no, it was a bow, not a dab. I had a dab on the head.
I didn't even mean to do that.
Baby, all I want for Christmas is you.
Yep.
Right, far
closer?
Yeah,
yeah,
great.
Fine. And all the lights are shining so brightly everywhere. Ooh, everybody's singing.
Breaking that same spot.
Yeah, that's great.
Cool.
Just staying in those two notes is a really good idea.
Alright, let's do that.
Another 3 of those, please.
And all the lights are shining so brightly everywhere. And the sound of children's laughter fills the air. Everyone is singing. I hear those sleigh bells ringing. Santa, won't you bring me the one I really.
Yeah, do you want to do the other one in one breath then?
Yeah.
Let's.
I'm losing my mind.
Lose this one, and we'll have that as the master to comp to.
And the sound of children's laughter fills the air. Everyone is singing. I hear those sleigh bells ringing. Santa, won't you bring me the one I really need? Won't you please bring my baby to me? Oh, I just want you for my own. More than you could ever know.
That was a good one.
That was good. Now the harmony.
Christmas is you.
That was the one.
Yeah. That was the one. Perfect. Good work. Right. Yeah.
This job. My God, I need this job.
We did like, we was at an event and we were doing...
Oh, Christmas.